is like health, transportation, the environment, and education. Because you care about the future of your family. And you need to care because guess what? We do too. That's why every day we bring in current topics that are important to you. Watch Inside the Issues with me, Alex Conner, weeknight to 8 on Spectrum News Watch, exclusively on Spectrum.
Go Leaf, the world's first apple cider vinegar gummies make being healthy simple.
Go Leaf makes weight loss simple.
All day energy. Simple.
Is there whipped cream?
No, thank you.
Cutting cravings? Simple.
And it's simply delicious. Healthy doesn't have to taste bad. In fact, the Go Leaf is actually delicious.
Visit goleaf.com/TV to get 10% off plus free shipping.
An all-new season of United Shades of America with Debbie Canada starts July 19th. Closed captioning brought to you by MessoBook.com. MessoFilm is all we have. For over 10 years, we've offered a free book on MessoFilm. Call 1-800-400-2802.
Between the pandemic and the crisis, cable viewership is up across the board, and Tucker at 8 p.m. is benefiting more than Sean at 9 p.m. But ratings do not show that he's big stories. Because advertisers have been avoiding Tucker's show for the past couple of years, partly due to liberal pressure campaigns. So what companies are keeping Tucker's show in the air? Who's sponsoring? The answers are striking. According to iSpot.tv data, nearly 40% of Tucker's ads are from a single sponsor, MyPillow. Just to put this in perspective, MyPillow only makes up about 15% of the Android advertising, and that is still a ton for a single sponsor. MyPillow, of course, is led by avid Trump supporter and occasional White House visitor, Mike Lindell. So MyPillow